So we're doing the super toxic Ghostface build. But honestly, Ghostface being super toxic doesn't even really center around the perks. It's more about the add-ons, to be totally honest. And there's a couple of different sets of add-ons that you can use. I was gonna do the basic bitch build, which is just barbecue, ruin, spear, fear, and enduring. But I was like, you know what? I have another build that's more annoying to face. So we got more of a gen-oriented build with some add-ons that just make it so impossible to take him out of his stocking or his night shroud if he's leaning and stocking at the same time. You'll never get him out before he finishes to get the expose effect on you. So what we got is we got Pop Goes the Weasel. When I hook a survivor, I'm able to instantly regress a generator by a total of 25% within a 60-second time frame from hooking the survivor. We got Thrilling Tremors. So when I pick up a survivor, then it blocks all the generators that aren't being worked on for 16 seconds and has a 60-second cooldown. We got Corrupt Intervention. The three generators located the furthest from me are blocked for 120 seconds at the beginning of the trial. And the generators that are blocked will be highlighted in a white aura. And then we got Hex Ruin. Is a very gen-oriented build, and you can't have a gen-oriented build without having Hex Ruin, so we're gonna put it on. And then for add-ons, we got Ghostface Caught on Tape, which tremendously increases the rate that I stalk when leaning out from anything, and also tremendously decreases the rate when I'm not leaning. And then we have Night Vision Monocular, considerably increases the rate at which survivors become marked really fast when I'm leaning out from anything to stalk people. And then obviously, we always go ahead and use an Ebony Mori. No one's getting out, and if they do get out, they'll probably get out through the hatch, which I can't really stop. But no one's getting out on my watch, and we're gonna go in and have some goddamn fun with Toxic Dirtface. And if you don't like the video, Ghostface is gonna scratch his ball sack and serve you soup with his finger in it. If you don't like the video, so like the video. Alright, so we got a teabag, we got a teabag, and we got spam Mori and teabag. Whoa, the color's changing. That's weird. What's going on? Did I break it? I've never had that happen before. That's so weird. Hi there, buddy. Come on, do it. I know you want to. I know you want to. Come on. No one's on gens. How convenient. Kind of wanted to hit him and then go after the other guys. Nice, actually, that's good. We will go after this. Where are the other guys? No, it was a Meg. It wasn't you. Was it? No, it wasn't. It was a Meg. The mind games were real. Oh, I was like, which way? Fuck. This guy is dead on hook, or dead on Mori, sorry. Hi there. I could have waited and just insta downed him, but the fuck? Fuck, I missed. It's going that way. I also want to watch, because I don't know where the, there he is. I didn't know where the other guy was. No? Hey there! None of you guys are dead, like, moriable, so... Well, you guys say, I'm pretty sure everyone is now moriable. Which makes this even better. There's a guy over there. Why am I even doing this? Oh, you missed the window. Aw, that sucks. You missed the window. You're too busy looking behind you. You missed the window. Well, this is... I forgot the tea bag. Come on. That was a good picture. I'm a pathetic ghost face forgetting the tea bag. I still got a Pop Goes the Weasel that I can use. So I might as well use it on this. They're going down to that gen in the basement, so I might as well make my way over there. It's a bad idea to look at me. Oh, he's up there. Shit. Nice. Waste some pallets. I'm in no rush, to be totally honest. See if I can get him to waste some of these good pallets. What he doesn't know is that I'm just waiting for my power to come back. Fuck. I forgot I have no collision when I'm stalking. So... I basically fucked myself over there by starting to stalk him. Come on. Throw it down. Oh, it's already thrown down? The fuck did you guys do down here? Is this you? When I saw you before? Oh man, you fucked up. You're dead, right? Like, I already hooked you. Yeah, you're the first person I hooked. These are the best. I forgot to teabag again. Fuck me. I'm just trying to have a little fun here and I forget the teabag. Someone's on this gen. You're also... I have everyone moriable. Actually, I'm gonna smack... You... Oh, I go after you! I'll do that! I at least know where this other guy is. You can stay down here. Ah! You're running around too much, buddy. Not bad. Oh my god, I missed that. Why did you run this way? I don't know where the hatch is yet. Well, at least I found it. Nah. Shit. I should have left him. I should have known he had adrenaline. Almost. Almost. He was hoping that he'd get it open so he can dead hard out. But good thing I chose the right door, or else that would have sucked. I should have known he had adrenaline. Probably every single one of these guys had adrenaline. So, but I can't let you out. I'm playing toxic. I forgot the teabag again, but whatever. I'll teabag in the next game. Fuck it. One, two, yeah, everyone had adrenaline. I don't feel the slightest bit bad for these guys using Amori with all those cakes and bloody party streamers. If they were smart, one of them would disconnect right now. And then they would all keep their shit. Actually, I shouldn't say that. I shouldn't put that in the video either. I take that back. Don't do that. You end up... Your computer will blow up if you do that. Just letting you know. Don't do it. They most likely spawned over there. But I'm just checking. Making sure that they're not around these areas, and especially my totem. Fucking knew it. Oh, the sprint burst. It's okay. I still got this. Basement isn't here, but I do have one person downed already. You tried it. I should have probably kicked that gen, but I just wanted to get him as fast as I possibly could. I'll go up there and kick the gen just now. We got two people moriable right now. I have to start teabagging. What's the point of this control button if I don't use it? Uh-oh. Use your firecracker. I know you want to. Use it. I'm just pushing him away from this. There's a pallet right there, too. Oh, shit. He tried. I feel bad. I feel bad that there's, so many blood point offerings. That's what I feel bad. I don't feel bad at all. I feel no remorse. I am remorseless. Tell me it's bingo up here. Jump down. I don't even care about that, Jen. I just want to go kill people. Hi, buddy. How's it going? You don't have dead heart, do you? I wouldn't have known before. Only if you had like a different Mori when you were crouching. That'd be cool. Hey, some good ideas here in the noggin. Should take these ideas and run with it, Mr. Developers. Uh-oh. Hey, buddy! Oh, the sprint burst. Oh, disgusting. Ooh! Okay. The sprint burst was dirty. Oh, you ran into a rock.
Ooh,
that was good. You almost got me. I was not expecting you to do that after you ran into the rock. Just check around a little bit. He probably went this way. But you know, just in case. I thought I saw him run across that way. But I don't think I did. He definitely went down this way. Game will last a little bit longer. I saw someone crouching right there. It was probably the Dwight. Or, no, it wasn't. It's the Claudette. All of them are just throwing these things down. Where's the Dwighty at? Hey, Dwighty Pooh. What are you doing? You gonna show yourself? Oh, there you are, Dwighty Pooh. Oh, he's already used up his sprint burst. That sucks. Well, I'm toxic. I'm toxic. They were never gonna get to the end of the game. The only reason the other team almost did was because I was Hatch King. Hatch King. Gotta hit him with the sorry for the Mori, but I'm not sorry. It's fine. This guy's a boss. I like you.
I'm just all about this money. I don't think about no thighs. No thighs. Girl, you don't know about me, so get off my fucking D. Born and raised in the thigh. This is real as you gon' see. Girl, you don't know about me, so get off my fucking D.